Hey beauties. Anywho, this is a quick little video about, I've wanted this for a while actually, but I want to compare the results where you guys can actually see this Fasanti. Okay, so basically I got it in a Glam box. I think it was the Glam box. You know, one of them beauty boxes. I was definitely subscribed to one of those. It's probably in one of my past videos from like way, way back. Anywho, yeah, so I got the Fasanti. Okay, that's what it is. It's an enzymatic face rejuvenator. For your face, obviously. So it has little micro beads in it, and it scrubs your skin really, really well. Okay, Fasanti, the Vasanti Brighten Up face stuff. Anyway, it's enriched with papaya, which is supposed to be excellent for your skin in terms of rejuvenating your skin. It's enriched with micro crystals and aloes. Short for aloe vera. So it says it dramatically improves your skin's texture to reveal. To reveal softer, brighter, and younger looking skin. Triple action formula brightens with powerful papaya enzymes to give radiant exfoliate with dermatologist grade microcrystals and gently cleanses with aloe vera, coconut, and pectinol. Okay? So that's the ingredients that are in this. It was made in Canada. If you want to pick some up, you can pick it up at VasantiCosmetics.com. Basically, you have to wet your face, massage all over in a circular motion. Rinse clean, use 3 to 5 times a week. Perfect for all skin types. Anywho, I'm gonna put one on my face, put this on, come back, leave it on there for a couple minutes, and then we're gonna rinse it off and see the difference. So this is what my face is looking like now. Once you get your face portion of the video. This much. And I'm filming in my daughter's room. So forgive me, mom. But this is where I can get me some good lighting, okay? Without standing in the middle of the dough, freezing. As I'm scrubbing it, it's not hurting. It feels really smooth, but it still has that scrubby feel. Alright, so make sure you don't get in your eyes. You're gonna stay underneath. Scrub, 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 scrub. Alright, I'm gonna leave it for a couple minutes and I'll be back.
Alright, so I'm just gonna rinse this in like hot water, and then as hot as you can take it, just add a tiny bit of cold. Now I am going to finish off with all cold water just because it's good for your skin, for keeping it tight and intact. It feels amazing. Especially after you kind of put all that hot water on it, it definitely feels good to kind of seal. Sorry guys. There we go. Oh, this feels amazing. amazing. Yes.
That cream looks so nice. Kind of hot feels good.
The hot feels when it comes up.
In a bit.
But anywho, let's go and see.
And we are back with this new soap. I can't even get it out with the new soap. I got these twists in my head because I'm trying to stay away from heat for a while. It's natural, in case you guys didn't know.
Yeah. But this is what my face is looking like after that freaking face stuff, which I think was amazing. Like, look at it. Oh my god, this is amazing. It looks so much better. Last time, this is what I do. I just put the Basanti on my face and I go out the door and lift it and just put some Kylie liquid lipstick on my lips. And like I said, I'm good. I'm out the door. So, yeah. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, if you guys have any video requests or ideas, please let me know. I am going to be doing a tutorial on a NARS foundation I picked up. It's new to me, but it's not new to y'all because it's been out technically. So yeah, but this is my first NARS foundation. So yeah, I'm going to be geeked and pretty good. But anywho, stay tuned. Subscribe if you haven't already if y'all want to see more and what have you. Thank you guys for sticking with me because I know I'll be random, but I will definitely have a new video every Friday. Probably 2 or 3, you know. So when I can do more, I definitely will do more, but I am definitely going to be consistent. Okay?
Alright, thank you guys for taking me.
Smooches. And please subscribe if you're watching for the first time.
What you mean? Chitty ching ching, could buy anything, cop that oh oh. Calibrees, did it freeze? No, make it happen, me, drop that oh oh oh. Yeah, yeah, shit can shift, stop this. Yeah, yeah, with the shit, hey, oh 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 oh. Yeah, with the shit, yeah, yeah, with the shit. 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 It's your favorite song. Translation, ven aquí, mami, así culo. No quiero comer mi huevo si papi mores. Espero chuparse puto pendejo, el pinche cabrón. Let's get it nice like this, I'm a knight like this. Sword in my hand, I fight like this. And I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, too shit on guard. Two play trap and a two just pop out of that tank top and bra. And when I say do, bitch, that BK does.